What is going on, guys? This is Zayden coming back at you with some more Dark Souls. And here's the 30th humanity that I'm giving to her. There we go.
You believe there is nothing to accept. You should be prepared.
All right, there we go. No. So I forget which shortcut opens up at 30. I'm gonna be honest here. Yeah, I can't remember for the life of me right now. I think it's after the Demon Fire Sage, but I could be totally wrong on that. Guess we'll see. Right, we're not going that way. We've already killed him. So we're going this way. There's a particular roll you can do down this to get down here really fast. I don't know what it is. I don't care what it is. The amount of time that it takes to get down here is not the worst thing in the world. So it looks like we're gonna have a couple episodes of really fucking orangey shit. Ah, oh, hello, my greatest enemy. Are you ready to get fucked? God, the range on these is shit. Kept thinking my attacks have better range than they did. It's mainly because I'm used to the two-handed moveset, to be honest, but my dodges just have not been on point in this playthrough. So, the amount of times I fell for that. Stupid hole. My dodges haven't really been on point in this playthrough, so I've been turtling a lot more. Jesus. Come on, man. Stand up for yourself. Seriously? If they're not going to defend themselves, I'm going to snipe them. On fire ahead, there sure is. Seriously? Whatever. You know, this gives me hope for the future. Well then. I feel like I should apologize, but I'm definitely not going to apologize. Okay. I don't even know what I just picked up. I really need to look at things. This guy I'm definitely taking out with bow only, because fuck him. There was a bonfire. Oh, here it is. I'm like, where the fuck's the bonfire? Where'd it go? Where'd they put it? Alright. Three light attacks to take them down now. That's fair. I can deal with that. You, however, can fuck off. I don't want this guy fucking with me while I fight the Taurus demon. Not that it would have been a problem anyway. Fuck. Well, that's unfortunate. These guys remind me of the, little egg carton looking statues from the original Zelda game. Milk carton, not egg carton. I heard footsteps. Ah, Capra. You dick. Kindly and duly fucking off. Then we got sniper spot. Try a plunging attack. Not bad. Hey, look at that. Honestly, this tactic's cheesy as fuck, but it works. And if you have the patience for it, it is generally going to be better. Be wary of tough enemies. Oof. So my scythe and my catalyst are at risk. Ah, da 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 da. Doobity doobity doo. Super boring. So in terms of this, you know, I never actually remember where you fight the centipede demon. I think it's after Demon Fire Sage, but much like everybody else, I think fuck this area and its eye burning orangey glow. And if you don't believe me about burning your eyes out with an orange glow, you will. You will. There we go. Got the large flame ember. Let's see here. Have I gone this whole game without picking up a single repair powder? Shitty. How at risk are these? 8 of 130. And 15 of 55. I feel like we're okay. Oh, you know what? My attack is actually degraded because of that. Fucker. Can't have that. just get all these done. All done. Now everything's repaired, and we never have to worry about that shit again. Oh, fuck. Not good. About to die. Yep. Stupid little hole. Didn't work either. Alright, bye forever. No one likes you. Hello. Shortcut ahead, eh? So this is the Daughter of Chaos shortcut. And here's the real one. Kill all of them. Because we want to save Solaire. We love him. Yeah, technically, would that not make Demon Fire Sage and Centipede Demon optional? Like, more optional than usual. I know that there's a way to roll through all of the fire if you have high enough vitality and know the right route. You don't need the ring at all. You also don't need to kill Ceaseless Discharge, if I'm correct. I can't fucking remember, though. Either way, I still haven't made any decision to not kill every boss, so... I could have put on the Dragon Crest Shield before this. Oh, that's not generally going to be a good thing. That was bullshit. That is timed perfectly to fuck you right as you get up. Alright. Come on, fatty. Fatty got fucked. Alright. So next should be the Demon Centipede. To go up or down? Shortcut ahead. Okay. Oh, this activates the Daughter of Chaos bonfire shortcut. So second bell down to here. Sorry, but that's a tad confusing to me. Because there was already one up here, so shouldn't one come down? Apparently just homes. Creepy. All right. Try soldier. Ah. It means try Solaire. Will Solaire show up for me, though? Have I done everything that needs to be done for him? Let's go to the Sunlight Altar. Hey, buddy.
Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blighttown. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith, or the Tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock? As a blind fool without reason. Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Oh, hello.
Well, I'm sure that one day you will be so grossly incandescent. But that day will not be down in Lost Izalith with a sunlight maggot on your face. Because plainly and simply, I won't allow it. Siegmeier should never make it here. Looks like one of my uploads just went live. Hey, buddy. Are you ready for some jolly cooperation? I don't have that, but I have that. Jolly cooperation! It's actually tanking my frame rate. That's weird. Just so you're aware, that should never happen. I have an i7 6700K. Holy shit. And a GTX 970. It'd be real nice if this guy would get close enough for me to hit. Well, Solaire is fucking useless in this fight, I guess. Are you gonna force me to use a bow? Like, shit, man. Oh, God. This is bad. He's invulnerable. Of course he's invulnerable when he's doing that. Yummy! Chest biting. Do all that much damage. So disoriented. Oh god, bad. Bad touch. Very bad touch. Time to take some Sunny D. Time to die, okay? No, Centipede, it's time for you to die. Thanks, Solaire. You aren't useless after all. You know what Solaire always says? Don't praise me, praise the sun. Orange char.
Why? Why? After After all this searching, I still cannot find it. Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Sorry, buddy. Well, that's going to be it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please click the like button. It helps out a lot. And feel free to subscribe for more content. We will see you next time.